So here we go. Pete's going to turn them loose. Group number one, modified hot lap qualifying. Well, trouble in turn four. That is the one W. That is Chris Wilson. No, that is not Chris Wilson. That is Brian Wilburn. Chris Wilson's in the 17. Well, after three laps apiece, on top, Brian Gray in the number three, only driver in the 18-second range. J.B. Roberts Jr., second quick. Ben Harmon, third. Brian Wilburn, fourth. And Caleb Slaughter rounding out your top five. That's just group one. All right, here we go, group number two. The number eight from Maysville, Kentucky, that is Jimmy Lennox. There's the number four, Carson Freeman, a good-looking new number four. He's from Glencoe, Kentucky. Behind him, Trent Green out of Milton, Kentucky, in the number 14. Here's Josh Shelton from Russellville, Ohio, in the number 18 on the front straightaway. There's the 2H. That is Josh Hampton from Crab Orchard, Kentucky. Shannon Fisk from Lowell, Michigan, over at turn number two in the number 60. And James Walters from Brazil, Indiana, down the backstretch heading into turn three in the number 34W. All right, we're ready to turn them loose for group two. Well, James Walters likes the Florence Speedway in the 34W. 18.756. Three drivers in the 18s this time. Josh Hampton in the 2H and Shannon Fisk in the 60. And group two on top, the 34W, James Walters. Jimmy Lennox jumping up to the second spot in the number eight, Josh Hampton. Third quick in the 2H, then Shannon Fisk in the 60. And Trent Green rounding out your top five in the white number 14. All right, up next should be our third and final hot lap qualifying group. Then we'll have three groups of our crate late models and then back to qualifying for the supers. All right, this final group, there's Logan Mounts from Mitchell, Indiana, the number 81. 27C, that is Justin Cundiff from Shelburne, Indiana. Behind him, the zero. I don't have any information on that zero car. I don't think that is Scott, James.
That's not Planet Zero?
I don't think so. I do know that's Colin Green, though, in the number 52.
I do know. Hey, that's another Colin Green. Billy Green.
Yeah?
Billy Green back in an open late model coming up.
Oh,
trying to sell all of his modified.
Yep.
Yeah, another local. Be back into it. Jim Couch, down knee injury.
Yep. Okay.
Dustin Nobby, a little side-by-side accident, had some surgery. He's out for a few months. But,
okay.
Hey, this thing could have been close to 50. But we thank everybody that's here, and we're going to have fun, and we're going to have a good show.
32, it's a good number.
32.
All right, here on the front straightaway, that's Braden Watson from Medora, Indiana, there in the number 91.
Last year's track champion of Brownstown.
Okay. Mark Anderson in the number 43. And here'll be one to keep your eye on the front straightaway now. That is Cole Falloway in the number 66. He knows how to get around the Florence Speedway. He has pocketed a lot of Josh King's money. All right, third and final group of modifieds. We run our modifieds weekly here at the Florence Speedway, plus sport mods, crates, the Crown Vicks, and our Hornets. Yep, Cole Falloway is going to be tough to deal with tonight. Quickest here in group number three, 18.431. The man's a speed reader. He just understands speed, James.